I'll make this video short as possible. Well, anyway, this lifter is just a pole with a gearbox holder one end, a counterweight holder for bricks the other end, and wheels in the centre. The car is put on stands and the lifter is rolled under the car. Then the counterweights are added. The gearbox is moved in and out from under the car on the lifter. There are a few more details in the video description if you're interested.